So I've got these brass knobs that are going to go back on the kitchen. They're all looking a little bit dull. They could do with a shine up. So I'm going to make up some salt and some white vinegar. I'll just give it a little splash. And then I'm just going to add some bicarb, which makes it fizz up. So these have had about 10 minutes soaking, and I'm just scrubbing them against all the salt that's in there. That's starting to come up really nicely. It's going to look lovely back on the doors in here.